all knew this morning, the new Black Panther trailer, it's out. We're getting a closer look at the movie filmed in Atlanta last summer. You can see in this clip here the movie paying tribute to the late star of the first movie, Chadwick Boseman. Black Panther Wakanda Forever is set to come out November the 11th.
You know, just really cool to see how they can transform the area to look like that.
Yeah, I mean, Atlanta has never looked so unique, put it that way.
Unique is, yeah, it is one word.